Intel reports the last extinction squad to come through this town went MIA.
Yeah, look at this place. It's been a bloody battleground since they were unearthed.
Spectre 1, take this drill and destroy any hives on your way to the crater. Arm that nuke and haul ass back here. Let's go. Good luck, gentlemen!
Roger that, Spectre 1 copies.
Look out!
Control, stop right there!
Intel reports the last extinction squad to come through this town went MIA.
Yeah, look at this place. It's been a bloody battleground since they were unearthed.
Spectre 1, take this drill and destroy any hives on your way to the crater. Arm that nuke and haul ass back here.
Find weapon drops for a competitive advantage. Stand down. It's a deadlock.
Able to say conclusively, the missile launched in the Yucatan did not hit the USA.
Where did it go?
That's exactly what I'm sending you boys to find out. The president has authorized Operation Clockwork, an assault on a...
Oh, el Capitán González. Javier, hacia aquí.
Boys!
Move before the whole base gets here!
Location. Very clear. 90 seconds to the next. Time check.
Checking clear. You're on schedule.
We've entered the nest, prepping for transfer. Everyone drop the bags off on the command platform. Drop your bag on the table over here. Hesh, get started on this computer bank.
I'll need 2 minutes 30 to complete the download.
Roger that. We'll cover you. Grab some mines from the bags. And follow us down the main ramp. Got about 30 seconds to get these defenses set up. Hesh, did you find the data on the rocket?
Yeah, it's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
Down the main ramp! Grab some mines from the bags. And follow us down the main ramp. We got about 30 seconds to get these defenses set up.
It's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
Tango's incoming! Down the main ramp!
Some mines from the bags. Follow us down the main ramp. We got about 30 seconds to get these defenses set up. Hester, find a date on the rock.
Yeah, it's all here. Specs, design, implementation.
Coming down the main ramp. Cover our exit! Have some smoke! Time check, 2356.
Check.
We're going out the same way we came in. Keep your weapons low but ready. Time to blend in. Leg, help him. Lip. Don't shoot unless you want to fight your way out of here. Here we go.
No dispare!
Estamos heridos!
Tenemos acceso siete a colarnos en el laboratorio. Necesitamos más hombres!
Queremos. Vamos, vamos a moverse,
sí, señor.
They're starting to round up their own guys. We can see that. I suggest you start moving a little quicker.
Debemos asegurar el perímetro.
Auxilio! La rodilla y una bala me rasó la oreja.
Tuviste a los atacantes.
Venga aquí, amigo.
Just lost their eyes. They have a plan.
Enseguida la atiende un médico.
Pick up the pace.
Vayan al garaje y ayuden a asegurar la zona.
Lo único que sé es que yo estaba en el espacio. Se fue la luz y empezaron.
Hurry up and get in.
We just grabbed contains kill estimates.
Kill estimates?
For cities all over the U.S. Toledo, Lexington, Chicago.
Kick, we're exiting the base now. Good luck, guys. Keep it tight. X will be here in 2 minutes.
They're stopping vehicles. Keep to the script. Stop. Be ready.
Alto!
¿Qué pasa ahí? El mando nos asignó al perímetro.
Estamos verificando identificaciones.
No tenemos tiempo para esto.
Hey, paren el motor. Quítense las máscaras. Quítense las
máscaras. Get on the turret! Enemy trucks on the wall on the right! Take them out! Ram it!
5 seconds.
Cut the ice!
Sir, they're on board.
Did the data give us anything?
Yes. We believe the Federation missile program is being developed in a factory near the port of Rio.
That coastline's locked down by the Fed's Third Fleet.
That's why we're headed south. To make a diversionary attack on their Atlas platform in the heart of the Drake Passage.
That's pretty far behind the line. What's the advantage of taking it now?
The Atlas provides enough fuel to keep the Fed running for years, and I don't want you to take the Atlas. I want you to sink it.
We're in position.
Likewise.
Eyes coming up.
Patrols inbound.
Copy. Is that all of them?
Roger. It's a full house. See you topside.
Logan, pull the cam. Let's go. Charges are set and everyone's home. Let's introduce ourselves. On you. Drop them.
Keep moving. Work out to the
They're mobilizing. We're ready to move. Get over here. They're setting up on the catwalks. Come on, get over here. Line out.
Line out.
Keegan, kick. You're on next field duty.
Copy, Morales.
You Walker boys are with me. On you.
Step one, disable the pressure regulators. Step two, overload the fire suppression and blow this thing sky high.
Pressure regulators are up ahead. Let's move. Keep alert. Hesh, on my mark.
Move.
Check your corners.
Tango! Look out!
Hallway clear. Let's move. Someone had to hear that. Get a breacher on that door, Logan.
Get a charge on the door.
Get down!
The door's down! Flash now! Regulators are through here. Watch your fire. We need the foreman alive.
What are you doing?
Shut it down, kid.
No, don't do it. You'll blow the stock. Stop. What are you doing? This place is on fire.
Keegan, flare stacks off. Stay clear of the derrick. Get nasty up there.
Roger that, we're clear.
All right, let's head topside. Stay frosty. Do not fire until my command. Wait for it. through here.
She's down!
Balcony secure. You're clear to engage.
Copy. Keegan, light it up.
Keegan, we're about to shut down the fire suppression. Logan, I'll overload the pumps. You maintain the water pressure. Body off the console. Let's finish the job. Keep the pressure in the green while I overload the pumps. In the green, Logan! Hold it steady! Okay, here we go. Just keep us out of the red. This won't take long. First pump's down. Keep it steady. Almost there! Last one! Hit it! Moving! Keegan, we're on our way to the pipe deck!
Copy, we'll stay as long as we can!
We lured the Federation fleet away. But the factory is still guarded by one ship. A destroyer packed with advanced weaponry. Its air defenses prevent an attack from above, but it's vulnerable in one place. 60 feet below the waterline, near its thermal exhaust port. Keegan, Logan, I'm tasking you with this. Clear us away to that factory.
Roger that. We're gonna add one more ship to the graveyard.
Descending. 50 meters. Oxygen levels look good. Scarecrow, start the clock. Out. Effective underwater. It'll take two or three before they're out. Weapons are ready. Slow down. Stay down.
Stay down. Something's up. Not a good sign. Salvaging parts from the wreckage.
They might be after weapons and nuclear elements still on board. We'll call it in. Good work.
I count four. Take them out on your go. Looks like they got what they came for. Find a good position to flank them. Weapons free.
They know we're here.
Looks like they know we're here.
Got one.
Thank you.
charges! Take cover in that ship! This way, move, move!
Scarecrow, this is 6-2. We're approaching Rally Point Echo. You're clear for phase two.
Roger that, 6-2. It's good to hear from you.
I hear you.
The birds are spinning up and ready to go. We're greenlit for phase two.
Roger that. 6-2 out.
And through it all, hanging over me like a black cloud, was Rourke. He destroyed an oil platform. Lured away an entire fleet, sunk a destroyer, and I was still wondering one thing. Where's Rourke? Here? Ahead of us? Waiting? Is that good? A ghost?